Sidney Thompson was at a party and made a joke. It wasn't meant to be mean or to be taken as fact, and it most certainly was never meant to be public. The defense will show
that Sidney Thompson chose to publicly defame her boss with an impression that she knew would be damaging both to Lena Lunder's reputation and her company.